Thank you. You thought you were making a fucking poop on the show, but not did you?
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Come on. little throat sauce for one more chance.
Do you guys want Shaq and Kyle to sing another song?
It's your birthday, dude.
And you have to sing another song. Tell you have to sing another song.
She's on another birthday.
What am I going to say? No?
No, you got to do it.
Thank you.
or not. I don't know. Oh, good. So here's the deal. If I had my choice, you know who I'd have come up and sing a couple songs right now? Alice fucking Cooper. Alice Cooper!
Oh,
by the end of the night, I know we have a bunch of special guests that are coming out tonight, but hold on a second. Let me introduce you to my Foo Fighters band. How about that? You gotta get those guys out. First of all, that's Chris Shipley. He plays lead guitar in the Foo Fighters.
Thank you. Thank you.
sing a song with us tonight. Ladies and gentlemen, Nick Oliveri from Queens of the Stone Age. And I fucking knew he'd sing it because he's got the goddamn tattoo. That's you. Say hi, Nick.
Hey, hello.
Hey! What was this? You know what was this, right?
Two-headed dog.
Come on, that's fine.
Oh, two-headed dog, I'll be working in the gym, but I'm gonna see you. Thank you.
this fucking spinning stage to find out. How about this? You want us to fucking go over here?
Thank you.
I hear something that I don't fucking normally do. It's called the bass guitar. I don't know how to play this thing. But seeing as how our next guest, here's the one fucking dude that I actually share a fucking birthday with. I thought, you know, all these fucking cool people are coming up to jam with us, but I'm gonna invite the one guy that I actually have the same fucking birthday with. And fortunately, he's the most badass, shredding, ripping fucking guitar player I've ever seen in my entire life. Ladies and gentlemen, we got some heavy shit that's gonna be going down right now. I don't know how many of y'all like Black Sabbath. I mean, some of you probably. Everybody likes Black Sabbath. One more fucking triple followers. Me too. Fortunately, I get to invite my good friend from Black Label Society. Zach Wild on guitar! Come on, Zach! You know what I'm doing! Come on! Thank you. do what we were going to do. How about this? Take a break. Relax. Yes, Taylor, you can take a fucking break. You think Taylor Hawkins deserves a break? You can get a little bit, huh? Motherfucker's working hard.
Thank you. Fucking run one right there. That's all. Who got my guitar pick holder? It's fucking, there you go. Oh yeah. It's like a fucking Pez dispenser. I ate all the goddamn candy. I just need like two.
Okay, it's 6:40.
I don't really need one to do this.
Thank you.
So I don't know if y'all know, but this year we're celebrating our fucking 20th anniversary. 20 fucking years. I worked at Shady's Pizza for like 4 months. I worked at Tower Records for like fucking 6 months. This is the longest I've ever had a job in my entire fucking life. And I gotta say, I hope I don't get fucking fired. Because I got fired from all those other fucking jobs, that's what I'm gonna do. So tonight, before we say goodnight, just so you know, we're not even fucking close in this set. It's not even close. But I'm just saying, we at least have to play the song that started the whole fucking year. This is the first song from the first record. It's called This Is a Call.
Yeah. Thank you.
we could do after that. That's the craziest shit I've ever seen in my life. Let's hear it for Jungle Shorty one more time. Come on, hear it for Did you see that, Tim? Did you watch? Did you even see what it was just doing? It was fucking circular breathing.
He wasn't, was he? He was never stopped breathing. Was he getting air?
He never stopped playing.
Did he get pumped through his foot?
I need some fucking vampire, dude. I don't know what that shit is.
Voodoo shit.
Some voodoo shit. That's what that is.
He's not breathing.
He's not breathing. That's some voodoo shit. You got one more song, man. You got one more song, man. Really? I'll fucking sing it if you guys sing it with me.
Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate the band here. Thank you very much for having me in here, fellas.
just fucked up. You know, a long fucking time ago, not that long ago, 6 years ago, I had my birthday party at fucking Medieval Times. And I thought that was the coolest shit I'd ever fucking done in my entire life. But I gotta say, this is the best fucking birthday party I've ever done. But I have to say to everybody, you guys bought tickets to come see the show, and you have no fucking idea what we were gonna do. That big dog was assigned for 15 hours. Yeah, my eyes are, I might be 46, but I can read your shitty fucking sign right there. Didn't know what to expect, and I'm so fucking happy and grateful that you hung out and let us fucking jam with our friends for a couple of hours. Thank you for coming. You guys are fucking cool. Now look, I hate to start off 2015 with the fucking coolest rock show I've ever played, because it's all fucking downhill from here. But we'll come back and we'll play more and we'll play fucking harder and longer, just to make sure that tonight was just the beginning of the best fucking year of our lives on that show. This isn't even my most fucking song. It's close. But I'll dedicate this one to all y'all, because we wouldn't be here if it weren't for everybody in the last 20 fucking years. So thank you very much for sticking around. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, before we leave, let me just say, if there's one person in the world that I would have to come up and play with me tonight, it's the one person that I honestly consider to be my fucking hero and the guy that represents everything real and rock and roll in this world. So I got one more song that I want to play with him and some other friends. Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome the one and the only Lemmy from Motorhead. Come on, listen to me. He's a fucking Capricorn too. Let's hear it for him! Oh, Zach, get your ass up here. You got it, Slash. Come on, you guys gotta come up and play too, right? This is what happens. There's a lot of fucking guitars. Sorry, man. Let me. What do you want to do? It's kind of. It's just like all the other ones, right? Oh, good, yeah. Okay.
Yes, thank you. What would you like to know?
Well, I'd like to know what you'd like to play.
What we're going to play is a Chuck Berry song called Let It Rock.
Because at the end of the day,
I'm gonna go get some more.
We'll see you guys next time. Have a good night. We'll take care of yourself.
Save your cup? Oh, is that it? Hang on.